So if your dog generally heels a few feet away from you, as long as they do it consistently, that's allowed. So we look for the first 15 seconds of the routine for the handler to establish the heel position that's right for the dog. So here we go with Jenny and Duncan performing their novice heelwork routine.
Yeah.